And here we go with this impromptu hardcore match for the number one contendership to the United States Championship between Spider-Man and Randy Orton. Spider-Man already looking for a chair. Spider-Man putting up a hell of a fight. Look at those punches. Vicious stomps. Tried for a rolling thunder. Couldn't do it. Perhaps looking for the shining wizard. Wait, there's Cowboy Bob Orton! Crap on a chair! He just hit the ref. He was aiming for Orton. Oh no! Orton's back up. KO by Orton, out of nowhere, goes with the pin, but it's not enough. Spider-Man crawl up the crowd. They want to see if this 5-star spider splash. 1, 2, 3. And Spider-Man is the number one contender to Captain America's United States title. And how appropriate, seeing as Spider-Man is back in the Marvel Universe. Marvel Cinematic Universe. It's great to see him back. I said it before and I'll say it again. The only thing for sure about Spider-Man is nothing's for sure. But coming up is our main event. A tag team match featuring the last participant in the Money in the Bank. Who is it? We will find out.